gets a hold of it. This time he doesn't get out. Odell knocked it down. Ole Jokinen. Blake Wheeler tried a pass that was blocked by Tim Gleason. Another chance. They score. Ole Jokinen. And the Leafs shot themselves in the foot again. It's 4-2 Jets.
Second straight shift that Bolin, McClement, and Kuhlman have been together. And Dave Bolin trying to get up to speed, trying to make a play. And this is one you just got to get out. Make a simple play, a backhand turnover. Look at the flybys by the Leafs. Nobody coming back to the net. Another chance to win a puck battle. Overplay the puck carrier and leave Jokinen all by himself. Watch the blue sweaters all collapse towards the puck. And the man coming from behind. Same story as we saw in the second period.